Like you said, Greg, the sun is coming up right behind me. It's beautiful. I am up, and so is the Bronco Band from Denton High. I'm joined right now by Gerald. He's a senior trumpet player, but also one of the drum majors. And Gerald, you told me you were up at 2:45. Our show doesn't start until 4:30. Are you crazy, man?
No, I'm not crazy, but I am a bit enthusiastic about our band program, and I'm happy that we're able to get to return back to a sense of normalcy and really practice and succeed in our performances.
Yeah, you mentioned that last year was a totally abnormal year, not that this year is fully normal, but getting to be back out here with your bandmates and return to competition, hopefully in a couple months, what does that mean to you all to be able to get back at it?
It's a great opportunity for us to continue practicing harder, to have those away games to further our band program and our presence throughout Denton. And I think it's just a good opportunity for us to continue our band practices.
All right, well, I'm going to let you go back with your bandmates, and we're going to have you guys play us off as we end our show here. And don't forget, we got I Am Still Up coming up in just a little bit, and we're going to be joined by them again. We'll have more from them on I Am Still Up on the Facebook page. As for now, let's have the Bronco Band play us out. Thank you.
among a star makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is in your dream, no request is too extreme. When you wish upon a star as dreamers do, fate is kind. She lives to those who love the sweet fulfillment of their secret longing. Like a bolt out of the blue, fate steps in and sees you through. When you wish upon a star, your dreams come true.
around, get around,
I get around,
yeah,
get around, round, round, I get around,
I get around.
Where the kids are hip.
My buddies and me, you're getting real well known. Yeah, the bad guys know us and they leave us alone.
I get around.
Never been beat, and we've never missed yet with the girls we meet.